weekend, boys, and check out the old bass. Look at killer, buddy.
Fire in the hole, baby.
Turn yours on. We're gonna send Spaz around. He's just loving that new machine way too much to be risky with it, I guess. So I don't blame him. Hey. Yeah, your exhaust still out, eh? There's your tire. Yeah, she's fine.
He's got the big snorkel on it.
Fuck. got that float out of the way. You gotta be careful with that jet.
Yeah.
That's good.
I waited for it to settle right in place before I bothered even trying.
Well, where's Faz go? He was here.
Is that him up there?
No.
Again, for sure. I could have wrestled it, but I get tired.
What's that like down through here?
Oh yeah, you're fine.
Yeah. But why didn't you take it?
Yeah, this side's all right. You can hear Brandon clear as day now. You can hear him on and off for probably a mile, maybe even more, because it took some time, eh?
We're gonna be happy.
Listen to that little three-wheeler, and he's up front. What do we got? Well, be dick. Oh yeah, what'd you do to the fender? You broke it.
It was like that.
Oh, okay. That trail, you did all right.
Oh fuck.
I bet, oh fuck.
Let's just go up the trail. I know that you guys are tuckered. But we've been standing here since we talked to you.
Jesus, oh, that's smooth,
yeah.
You've been standing here since we talked to you?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, I was like, we had to have been driving over 30 minutes here. They had to have just went ahead a little
bit. Let's just go up, because I know it's not cut up here.
No, you know what? You guys were probably bang on. It's probably been about 30 minutes.
That was fucking good.
Yeah, you must have been. We were shocked. That's good. Good.
We got the fucking old
mini. Can we go over and under?
Should be able to, no?
That's what I was just thinking. I don't know.
It's pretty high.
Well, that's not high enough, is it? That's not high enough there. That's connected pretty good.
That's
mighty
though.
Maybe. Well, maybe. Nicely done. Nicely done. Hey, Spaz. Hey, put it in work mode. Done. Yeah, that was a good time.
Hey,
that's one down. Well, two down.
Hopefully, I mean, it's not too fucking crazy.
Well, might just well walk it across. Start it over there, bud.
Through every other fucking water hole.
Oh, you had her, buddy. Hard to go tough.
Yeah, you know it. Yeah. That's fucking great.
Isn't it awesome?
Yeah, it is. gotta come this way. In a bad spot. Hold on. Yeah, you're almost up on it. You're gonna bust your floorboards. Hold on. Hold on. Just stay there.
I think he's got that lift, that's all.
Yeah, but it's hitting the... He's hitting that.
It's a little slow there. Turn that way.
But he's hitting that fucking log in front of him.
I've already cut boards just like ones before. They came shorter.
Yeah.
But it's better anyway, because then you don't cut shit like this. You want to cut off, right?
Yeah.
Right? You don't split. If you don't cut it, it'll split your double. So you gotta cut the other end of the board. Not kidding, boys.
Hey, look at that. You're rolling.
Put that in the back of your, bike for now.
The guy had, this has been happening since they made the fucking thing. The bottom's right there. Should turn this off.
Yeah.
Because it'll split. Right here or right up here if you don't. And it's not necessary.
Yeah. Right.
Well, there you go.
Holy fuck, I'm so.
Holy brutal. Fuck.
We need to find a clearing.
Fuck, am I ever dry? Let's go.
Always got a buddy at Jim Thompson Chrysler.